My name is Kyle Doerksen. I'm the founder and CEO of Future Motion and the inventor of Onewheel. We're a small company here in Santa Cruz, California, about 35 people. And we're in the business of making small electric vehicles that people use for both recreation and transportation. The inspiration behind Onewheel was really that floaty feeling of snowboarding on powder, and I wanted to have that experience while riding around town. The kind of testing that we do in the product development process here for the Onewheel product is a combination of things like accelerated aging and testing to failure, but also a lot of ride testing. One of the things I was excited about was that we could actually use 3D printing to make components that we could bolt onto a Onewheel and test ride right away. They weren't just for looks like models, but they actually had the performance to be rideable.
You never get everything right the first time, and so you need to prototype and you need to test it, and then you need to do it again, and you need to do it again, find out what works and what doesn't work, and then do it again. What led us to use the Nylon 12 in place of an aluminum part is the ability to iterate more quickly in-house rather than sending that part out to a machine shop to get machined in aluminum. And if you could 3D print something that would give you the structural stability, then you can real-world test that part. It's basically design validation at that point.
At Onewheel, our North Star is always about awesomeness. Is it awesome? Yes. Okay, let's build it. And so that's a great example of what we did here with the Nylon 12 carbon fiber frame rails. That's an idea that came into our head, and with these printers, we have the capability to next day make a reality and go ride the thing.
We're really an innovator in our categories. We're leading it, we're front running it, and in order to stay ahead, you need to be moving faster than your competitors. We're using 3D prototyping to quickly advance our product, so they may copy what we had in the market last year, but we've already moved on to the next thing. We have a pretty fast iterative product development methodology here, and really we go from idea, a conversation with our engineers, to a CAD model, and then we'll have it on a printer, often that same day, and in a few hours we've printed out a part and we're ready to go try it. We're excited to expand our use of 3D printing as new materials especially become possible to 3D print. Our FDM printers are workhorses, and the parts they put out are perfect for what we need to do. And now the frontier for us is really prototyping in these new materials that are stronger and higher performance and let us do things that we could never have done before. Stratasys really helps us innovate faster and outmaneuver the competition by innovating quickly and building products that our customers love.